defenses in disguise, regardless of how others define us or shield us. I think of beauty as empathy, the enigma that continually tempts me to provoke boundaries, exposing tensions and bonds that develop within. I like fly swatters, but not nearly as much as observing horses standing head to tail to swat the flies from the other's eyes. This companionship can be mistaken as courtship. It's mostly about enabling sleep without discomfort of itchy, stingy eyes. Some horsemen braid a horse's tail to look pretty, tying it off with tiny bows to add super cuteness. But then the horse cannot use the tail to swat the eyes, then flies feed on their tears. The desire for pretty and cute has compromised the most vulnerable connection with empathy, the eyes. Such paradoxes inspire my multimedia.